Napoleon Bonaparte, the greatest military mind since Julius Caesar. History tells us of his conquest of Europe, but little is said about the smallest members of his grand army. This is their story. After defeating the Tsarist forces under General Kutuzov, Napoleon marched into Moscow. It was a very near thing, Napoleon's victory at Borodino. A decision made several years earlier to use French Papillon dogs very nearly cost him the battle. How could this happen? In 1807, an unnamed member of Napoleon's staff published a paper on the use of small French dogs, called Papillons, as adjunct artillerymen. Although only intended to be employed as simple mascots, battery commanders misinterpreted the paper as being orders from Bonaparte himself to have the dogs actually man the cannons and fire them. This proposition concerning artillery and small French Papillon dogs was gradually implemented throughout the entire army, without, as it turns out, Napoleon's knowledge. While the paper praised the Papillon for its courage under fire, it clearly discussed the shortcomings of using the dogs as artillerymen. For one thing, the paper pointed out that the thunderous roar of cannon fire would surely be uncomfortable for dogs with such large ears. Of perhaps greater importance was the fact that the dogs were simply too small to load and properly aim the cannons. Consider this detail from D'Estouban's contemporary painting of French artillery in action. Using digital processing to enhance the details, we can see that a 12-pound cannonball is simply too big for a dog like this to handle. As depicted in Sergei Bondarchuk's epic film War and Peace, it is a lesson Napoleon would learn the hard way at Borodino.
Sire, les Russes seront anéantis si vous donnez encore une division.
C'est pas l'ardeur, Bélia. Et les passions seront paix dans le feu du combat. Allez-y vous-même. Vous viendrez après me voir.
Sire, le prince voudrait...
Il faut lui donner des réserves, mais... Et envoyer, votre avis?
Sire, envoyez-lui la division de Claparède.
Non, je ne peux pas envoyer Claparède. Envoyez la division de Priant.